place too. First orcs, now these nightmares. Is this your doing, Ultima? Thank you.
this one.
Get him.
You've been busy, Kupka. But where did you go? He's in the sanctuary. I can feel it. Come on, Togol. Just what I needed.
Over here!
Better be the last of them.
My everything. I've missed you so much.
Kupka!
I swear to you, my love. We will never be parted again.
What's wrong with him?
from her! Benedicta!
But if you can do it, then so could I! Let's give this a try.
Coca!
Thank you. you, Ultima. What do you want?
Your soul is tainted with worthless human will, yet your thirst for power remains undiminished. With every sip you take, you grow in strength, and soon you shall achieve perfection.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You will accept us, Muthos. It is inevitable. You were created for this purpose, and you shall serve it.
Never!
You mitigate its weakness by interweaving it with your consciousness. We believed we had merely to purge you of your will to claim our vessel. It appears we first have to sever every thread of the consciousness that supports it. No matter. The time to build a new world is not yet upon us. We will contemplate.
Thank you, Joshua.
One can no more command the power of ether by drowning in its flood than one can constrain the tides by standing in the sea. I had thought Hugo wiser than this, but it seems his head was full of rocks after all.
Titan was strong.
Your Majesty.
But Muthos is stronger. For 5 years, that man lived only for revenge. Clinging fast to a fiction, even as it swept him into the abyss. One cannot change one's nature through force of will alone. Only the Almighty can do that.
Hugo Kupka. Man who gave his life for a woman's head. A fool like all the rest.
The death of a mother crystal should be so beautiful.